some of the most important work on a project takes place before the project itself even starts. If you set goals, determine deadlines, and estimate expenses before a big job gets underway, you are better able to plan for the resources needed to get it done. These early stages are also the time to imagine potential problems so you are prepared to handle them. Before you start work on a project, you may also need to communicate your plans to a manager or a client. Then they will give you feedback and request changes before they approve the project. One way to accomplish this planning and approval process is to create a project charter. A project charter is a document that contains the important details about a project. Project charters clearly define the project and its goals, and outline what is needed to accomplish them. A project charter allows the person in charge of a project to get organized, set up a framework for what needs to be done, and communicate those details to others. In this activity, you will create a project charter and digitally share it with others for feedback. You will make your charter in Google Docs. Google Docs is part of the G Suite of Google applications. It allows you to create documents that can be viewed, edited, and commented on over the internet. As you make your project charter, you will learn how to format a document so it fits your subject matter and audience. To start, open a new tab and go to google.com. Then, open Google Drive. Google Drive stores the files you make online, as well as files that are shared with you. These files are not stored on your computer. They are stored on the internet, but only you and the people you give permission to view your files can see them. You can access Google Drive from any computer or mobile device with an internet connection after signing in to your account. Open a new blank document in Google Docs. Give your document a name that describes your project so you can easily find it in Drive. You can practice managing any personal or work project. It might be a project you are working on now, or one you would like to work on in the future. Once you have created and named your document, it will be saved in Google Drive. Google Docs automatically saves and updates as you make changes. So, there's no need to save your work. Then, move on to the next video to start creating your project charter. Now, it's your turn. Open Google Drive. Create a new blank document in Google Docs. Name your document with the title of your project and project charter. Move on to the next video.